Green flag. Here we go, Petaluma Speedway. 200 laps, no yellow flag. Enduro style at Petaluma Speedway. Immediately problems on the backside with an 18 car and Danny Marsh in the 40. He do not move and the 18 car is trying to get moving. He is underpowered, and now he becomes a sitting duck as the leader in the 18X. That's Brian Compton. Takes the early lead. Scotty Veneer hits that tire down the backstretch. Rich Denman taking evasive action, headed to the infield. Denman in the 14. Ryan Taylor, he's on the same race team as he is. His nephew Ryan Taylor takes the bottom side. So House Car also taking the severely bottom side. And down the backside, Danny Marsh still hasn't moved in that 64 Ford Falcon. Jennifer Backholm and Arvo Backholm hit the tire here coming out of turn number 4. I do not envy the scorers up here in the booth at all at this point. Brad Walker, Fireball Brad Walker in the 72. So we'll go ahead and update you on standings here about every 10 laps or so. We got 200 of them to go. Right now, there's 2 laps down. If you look up on the screen or on the scoreboard, that says 9. Now that says Petaluma Speedway snafu up there. That is actually a 2. So we have 18X, the yellow number 18X, where is he? He's entering turn number 3. He's in second place there, the 70C, but just got past the 70C of the Brad Walker up in the second place. There's your leader at the start finish line, Brian Compton in the 18X. Sean Martin into turn number 1. Now Jennifer Backholm over there in that crazy 8 blanket spinning out to those 2 of Lacey Parmeter. So little female road rage there as one female spins out another. Lacey Parmeter not done though. She's back on the hammer trying to keep it straight. It's passed by a bunch of cars as Brian Thompson puts off another lap. But Jill Beaumont doing very well as well.
Back home all over the highlight reel so far, spinning out cars
getting sideways and such early on in this race. Nine laps down. Thank you.